Family man Tim managed the construction of the new university centre. Louise studied around work and maternity leave to find the job she wanted. Single parent Jane returned to study and is set to be a teacher. Despite dyslexia, mum of four, Shelley, established a business to suit her lifestyle. Jamie stayed home to avoid student debt, but now travels in retail management. I'm Kate Ford and I studied performing arts. We all attended Blackpool and the Fylde College. So can you.